Okay, this test is to check the bit rate and the FPS. I set the bit rate to 1000 kbps and the frame rate to 20 fps. See how it works.